Today we start with a spooky image. It is 10 o'clock in the night. I am sitting outside in my veranda with just a big candle on, which is below me. And I am waiting for the storm. It comes from the west, where my daughter lives. So she already sent me videos of what is happening around her house. It's raining like crazy and things are falling down the roofs. So it's frightening a bit. She's used to sitting on the balcony and look at the storm.
Oh my god! That was a beautiful one.
Whoa! Oh shit! Oh! Something just fell from a roof. Oh my god! Oh! Look at that! Oh my god! I have something in my eye. Oh shit! They're crashing into each other and everything. Oh my god. What? I don't even know what to show you. Look at the light. Poor fucking light. And something fell off that balcony. I think a piece of the freaking veranda fell off. I saw it fall off.
Here it started with the wind, and we have some lightnings in the west, but nothing yet. It's coming. So all the windows are closed. And I'm waiting for it to come before I will have to close the veranda too. But for the time being, I just sit here and wait for it. Close the windows of my veranda now, because the wind gives really heavy shots. So I prefer the glasses to be fixed in their frames. What scares me a little bit is this thing, which is moving with the wind, which means that it's pushed towards my house all the time, so I have it right above me. I don't like that. Good morning. Preparing breakfast the morning after the storm. And my breakfast starts with a tea and ends with a coffee. My passion fruit juice with the ginger turmeric shot in, and the toast. Dutch chocolate sprinkles. I love them. Ready. Café. So the storm this night was strong, but not dramatically strong. I had saved almost whatever could have fly away, but most things are safe anyhow, because we live here in an area where strong winds happen often. They just slide down the mountains and get pretty quick. Two things happened. If you can see it in the angle, that was my peace flag, which got ripped off in half. So I just will rip it off anyhow. It was hanging there since 2 years, 1 year, I don't remember. So I'll take it off. And then a pallet has fallen, which I will take up later. Look at those birds, how happy they are. So the plan for today is that I will pick up the pallet that has fallen, and then I will take a shower, prepare myself, prepare a bag for 2 days. Because at 1 o'clock, 1 p.m., I will leave and go to my daughter's place. Then at 3, I have a business call. And at 7, we are at the concert. For tomorrow, no big plans yet. We will find some projects to do, and if not, it's fine. I will have to read a few pages of a document and then have a chat about it with a colleague. And then on Friday morning, we have an appointment with the owner of the flat. And at 9, I have another business call, and then I will come back home on Saturday. A young friend of mine will visit me, and then on Sunday or Monday I will go to Italy to my little house at the sea. So that's the plan for the next days. Coffee and then start the day.
She never thought that she could be everything she ever dreamed. She never knew who that they could see, blinded by insecurities, running from her past. Makeup to cover up, but that won't last. Her beauty's locked inside. And when she finally faced her fears, smiled at her and wiped her tears. She was born to survive. This is the story of my life, my anthem, and I can't fake and take like it's alright. But I know that we all go through rough patches. The fact is, it's our life. It's alright, baby, it's alright. This is what I deserve. This is a moment in time. He finally got the chance to realize that nothing was his fault. Oh, this is the story of my life, my anthem, and I can't fake and take like it's.
So one bag for hardware, filming, and PCs. One bag for the kitchen, for the fridge. Weather seems to prepare for raining, so I'll close . Can I grab it? Cool. So I'll take a shower, pack my bags, and leave.
But I know that we all go through rough patches. The fact is, it's our life. It's alright, baby, it's alright.
Crazy, but don't you do that?
davon haben, wie man irgendwelche Ferien-Souvenir möglichst gar nicht.
Ready to go?
Yes.
For the concert.
Fix my outfit.
This big old earth that I have felt since my birth, and I know no now this is right. Here I've spent so much time. This connection, this space, at the end of the maze, take me home.
You're not sure if this is a banana or a strelitzia.
It's a bird of paradise, isn't it?
A bird of paradise. But anyhow, my daughter is saving her. So changing the whole earth.
Yes, just full of... there's a lot of fungus now in there.
And then we'll see how happy she will become. Next concert. We are going to
Hozier.
Yes. So now we have to check where to go because the ticket says a different thing than the website. So my little investigator is doing the research. She's very convinced.
Okay, well, it says Hannah's XX2. But now I'm scared that our ticket is invalid.
Everything's gonna be okay.
I mean, the ticket was apparently bought on the 23rd of March, so maybe in the meantime they changed the place?
I don't know.
Hopefully.
Hoping that it is the right queue.
2 hours before the start.
Oh, something is moving.
Yay! We're gaining 1 meter.
Oh, I'm like 2, 3, 4.
And I don't know how many feet that are. Google it. I feel like a teeny.
Don't be so brave, baby.
I feel I'm constantly traveling. So plans changed. I was supposed to go home yesterday, but then my daughter found some very cheap tickets for the Hozier concert on the internet. So we went there because she loves him and it was a great concert. So now I have to rush to get home because in 1.5 hour, a friend of mine arrives there at my home. So get ready. I will take some of my daughter's plans with me because when I go to Italy on Monday, she will join me on Wednesday. And then she will stay there for 2-3 weeks while I will, there she is. I will stay there just 5-6 days now, next week. So I can water her plants in the meantime. So yeah, the current situation is that I still have 2 of my bags there. And this is the start of the move. Did I tell you that we always... have the cars packed up as if we would move? So this is the situation, plus this, plus... this, the usual recycling tourism. So now we put it down. I have to go and pick up my car on the street, get down into the garage, and then we pack the car and leave. So this is the situation now. I'm happy to have a convertible. This. And this, and this, and of course, the back. Garden car. See you in a few days. Let's go. Good morning. So as you see, back home again. Yesterday when I arrived, I placed all those plants inside and outside as requested by my daughter, so that they are well taken care of, possibly outside where it rains on them, hopefully. And then I had a very nice visit of a friend who stayed here for a few hours. And I think I will be shifting my going home to Italy by a day because I have freelance job to do and lots of editing to do. I'm not sure if I can post today's video today, but I will try to. And yeah, lots of other stuff to do, so I will do that and then see if I can go to Italy today, tomorrow, or the day after. It's just one day more or less. So but Can we talk about this? Look at this situation. Wait, go back. Look at this situation with the pink area and the red area and this orange area. So the pink is... isn't that gorgeous? And then we have this situation with all the red flowers, and then it changes slightly to orange with these fruits and flowers, and then this big tree. It's not supposed to tree, but it has some support, and it's looking like a firework. I call it the firework plant. It's gorgeous. I'm loving it. And this is the situation here. This is my favorite plant, lantana, which started flowering right now. And this is the family of my plants and my daughter's plants, all her babies there. So yeah, I hope they will survive this coming week, because then I get back and take care of them while my daughter stays in Italy. So these were nice days in Zurich with two concerts. That was really amazing. And again, of course, being with my daughter is always amazing. I will now have my coffee and then start working. If you liked that vlog, please leave me a like, but mainly please subscribe and enjoy the summer. See you in the next days, and as always, be kind.